Welcome to another episode of Expert Amateur. With us, we have the Audi Q3 second generation in model year 2020. This is in the advanced trim line. Looks very elegant, classy, sporty, modern, a mix of all. It's grown in size compared to the previous generation. 18-inch alloy wheels. This is a 35 TFSI, delivering 150 horsepower from a 1.4 turbo. It's very fuel efficient. Body colored bumpers. The headlight and tail lights are of LED. It's a practical SUV for young families and for the active lifestyle. It has all the features that you would want in your new car. Blind spot assist, front and rear parking sensors along with a reverse camera, keyless entry, button start, driver seat electric. A very value for money Audi. The grille is wide, the new octagon style. Electric tailgate opening and closing. Deep boot space, which can also be increased in size by folding the rear seats. You can fit your bicycle over there easily. Convenience boot closing with a leg swipe as well. Ambient light elements at the rear door. Good quality grab handles. The rear seat can be adjusted for more leg space or more boot space. You can recline the rear for more comfort or a straight sitting posture. ISO fix on the outer seats and the front co-passenger seat. Center armrest for more comfort. Rear AC vents. The child lock is electric as well. The door opening handle resembles the signature LED headlight. The virtual cockpit with the new MMI touchscreen. Comfortable seats. Six airbags. You can change the virtual cockpit with a touch of a few buttons. If you'd like to look at the list of radio stations or your call list or the computer of the car, trip, and other information. It's equipped with Audi smartphone interface, so you can have Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, which mirrors your phone on the multimedia interface, and you can have Google Maps there. There are many more settings. Here you can see the ambient light, how to change the color. You can change the intensity of the brightness as well. You have good visibility all around.